So recently I injured my wrist, so I will be learning how to play full area in Osu for 30 days. Day one was all about getting used to the area, however I noticed that my flow aim and jump aim were still pretty solid. All moments got live on Twitch.